So we're not in Tokyo anymore. We are in Osaka, Japan. And we just got here from the bullet train. And this room is like 20 times bigger than our room in Tokyo. Two beds, TV, wood floors. We're on the ninth floor. Pretty nice view. What else? Essentials. And there's a toilet area right here. Oh, there's the light. And there's the light for that. Yeah, it's pretty nice. This one also has a washing machine. We had to use coin laundry last time, so yeah. That's it. Lights. Yeah. Here at Up Garage. These BBSs are sick. Stock GT86 wheels. Taillights, spacers, lugs, what is that? What? $29,200.
That's $2,000.
Put it back. Grills. Floor mats. A strut bar. I have more seats here, what the? That's $200. That's cheap though for a seat. R34 GTR bumper. transmissions, coils. Leaving Up Garage. They have pretty good prices. Not bad. But I got a, you know, train handles and a wing mirror. Yeah, coming back to the US, boys. Coming back to the US. $15,000. Rough estimate. Let's see. On these wheels, what are they? I don't know. I'm not sure, but they're okay. But 84,900 yen comes out to. That's with tires too. So. $800.
What? Is that an 80?
Huh?
That's an 84?
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe a little less than 800. With tires. Goodyear. There's the. So it's okay.
$700.
US. I mean, that's not bad. There are some really nice things that you can get for really cheap though. But yeah, this is outskirts of Osaka. That's something you don't see in the US right there. All right, we're gonna get walking now. Walking to the train. There's a EK9 Type R. Looks pretty stock besides the rear bumper. And then over here, we have a Godzilla. R34 GTR. Looks also pretty stock. Let's go up close to it for a second. Hopefully we don't get in trouble. Really nice, kind of just really stock. Yeah. RB26. Oh. All right, we out. You see those kind of like every once in a while. Not really in Tokyo. You don't really see cars in Tokyo, but the Osaka car style is more different. Of course they have the Osaka Loop. And then they have all these tuning shops out here. Hamburg sticky. Osaka nightlife. The smell of beer and cigarettes.
That's all of Japan.
That's all of Japan. Those guys love to get turned up, bro. Any day of the week. Monday night? You wanna get turned? Yeah, let's go. Tuesday? You wanna get turned? Yeah, let's go. And then the weekends, oh, don't even talk about the weekends, bro. Don't even talk about the weekends. They'll full go out naked if they wanted to.
See all the Americans on the weekends are like, bro, I just partied hard last night. They ain't got shit on these guys.
Ain't got shit, bro.
These guys go out every day.
Literally every day.
So, I just got turned yesterday. Oh, well, you got 10 extra bucks? Yeah, let's go get turned again.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I don't know if it's like really, it's not that busy. It's not like Tokyo. But it's also like, I guess not that lonely. You know what I mean? It's like casual. Yeah. Oh shit, I almost dropped it. Bikes. Oh yeah, I picked up another Pokemon. Another Pika Pika. Yeah. What? Oh, yeah, I know. All the lines here are like super long, but these are the most like famous ones, you know? Best takoyaki. Gotta be fucking agile through here. Yeah. It's not on. Kyoto, and we're walking upon, you know, and we find these alleyway finds. 9/11. It's been here for a while. Sylvia two-tone. Definitely been here for a while. And this sore has definitely been here for a while. Look at the moss. It's growing around it. It's kind of a waste, to be honest. People in America would like love these cars. This one's a 5-speed too. I mean, it has like window guards. What else? I mean, there's grass growing all over it. I'd love to bring that home though. Kind of a waste, especially this Porsche too. All right. No, but hella cool, bro. Thank you.
there to people's photos.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. They all have writings on them too.
Yeah. It's for one look back, it says don't look back.
This might be the top, Nico left, down bottom, too much. I think this is the top, probably not. Nope. Yep. Nowhere near the closest. So done. Try not to fall.
Stop it.
Don't.